This is DHG playing Call of Cthulhu, Dark Corners of the Earth. I feel moderately good enough to do some recording, so why not? I think the worst day of having COVID was when I started recording the beginning of my last video, which was Wednesday at like midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't feel all that bad now, but I can still feel it. Really, really strange virus. Now I know what they mean by strange symptoms that indicate that it may not be natural in nature. Yeah, no shit. Okay, I think I need to go get that, Oh shit! Oh dude, I just hit him in the forehead. I need to get upstairs somehow. Too bad I don't have a revolver. I got plenty of rifle rounds. Pardon me. Oh yeah, it was down here. Maybe Mr. Mackey can hold on to this thing for me.
Okay, Mackey, this is it. You raise the lid and I'll crash the party.
Good luck, Jack.
Yeah, you do that. And I'll do this. Mr. Mackey. Okay. Okay, Mr. Mackey. Okay. I've got a bolt action rifle. And lots of ammo. Nice. Yeah, might as well. This game's got some screwy checkpoints. Ooh, what is that? Oh, I thought it was a key or something. It's just a bone. Let's see who's in here. What the hell are they?
It's the outsider.
Looks like something from Hexen. What is this shit? Why is the wind blowing me away? .30-06 rounds. Same type of ammo used in the BAR. Oh, they fucked up my leg.
The ceremony. I'd better get after him.
Mr. Marsh and Mr. Mackey. I wonder if they got the names from South Park. I think that's funny they got cushions there. Can't get sore knees when you're worshipping some sort of a sea god, sea demon, whatever.
The doors are tightly sealed. It's a statue of Hydra.
Mm-hmm. these things move.
I won't be able to pry them open.
Those are the symbols that are in there.
The mural is engraved with text from some ancient language.
Oh, there's a button there. Kinda looks like they throw their victims down here. Splat, fill with blood.
I can hear running water. These must be old smuggling tunnels leading out to the harbor.
Yep. I bet you that water is cold as hell. A dangerous voyage.
Hey! Swim over here! We'll pull you aboard!
A seaman.
Jack, our friends in the FBI have been putting the screws on some of the locals. They're a crazy bunch, but all evidence points to a stronghold somewhere below Devil's Reef. Just 20 minutes ago, we lost contact with the sub that was patrolling those waters.
Thank you, Officer Winter. Their last communication was just some garbled message about an underwater city.
Wait, took out
a submarine. Gotta make our way to the reef and find this stronghold. The old smuggling tunnels that lead below the seabed will be our best option.
Look, I appreciate you pulling me aboard, but what you're talking about sounds like suicide.
Nonsense. Lieutenant, let's plan the landing in my office.
Good job, we spotted you. The waters around these parts are no place for swimming.
No shit. Let me pour myself a drink here.
How's it looking up there?
Past couple days, I haven't felt like drinking much at all. Okay, what's around? Please tell me you're gonna give me a whole arsenal. Maybe some hand grenades. I thought they were harpoons.
The door's bolted shut.
Stay alert. It won't be long till we reach the reef.
Nothing of interest here. I don't think I should use that right now.
Firmer. Oh, look at all that. I'm maxed out on all of it.
It's locked. It's locked.
Well, looks like a 75mm. I don't know what it actually is. I'm not familiar with naval armaments. I'm very familiar with tank armaments, though. Just something that interests me. The hell? Alright, I'm not going that way.
Something's giving me a bad feeling about this mission.
Where'd they want me to go? I wasn't up there.
There's not much you can do up here, Jack. See if you can give the guard a hand on deck.
How you holding up, Henson?
Listen, Jack, I've been to a lot of places, and I've seen a lot of screwy shit, but there ain't nothing that's ever been standing once this baby's... What the hell was that?
Johnson!
Wait, stay away from the side!
Holy shit, it's Nessie.
Get the rifle, Jack. We're under attack. Jack, help me guard the entrance. We gotta stop them.
Just no scope everybody.
Stop to get inside.
Oh shit.
Help me! Kill him! Kill them all! Jesus, no! They could keep coming!
We gotta defend the ship!
There'll be more in the storage room. Here, take the keys. Wait, Jack, you'll leave the keys.
Where are they?
Help me! We don't have much time. Hurry!
Yeah, I need to patch up. Oh, I thought I got hit more than that.
It's locked.
Oh, there we go. The hell is that?
Rounds for the Tommy gun.
Oh shit, how'd you get in here? Sure, I can pick up everything I can. At least it wasn't all sutures this time.
One of them got me. I need a med kit. There should be one in the infirmary. Hurry!
Don't let them get inside.
We don't have much time.
Sounds like it's gonna pass out.
Get inside.
No, that's not a good sign. What the hell is that, a fish on steroids? Big bastard.
Emergency medical kit. I need to get this to Henson quickly.
Ugh.
It's locked.
Jack,
Jesus,
give it up!
Jack.
They just keep coming!
We gotta hold them off as long as we can!
Watch out!
Where'd they go? Come back, you fish-faced bastard! That was a close call.
Well done, Hansen.
Most of the crew are dead, Jack. Why the retreat?
I don't get it either.
What the hell was I supposed to do there? See that last time.
Emergency medical kit. I need to get this to Hansen quickly.
Ew, intestines. Getting there.
Over there! Kill it! Jack, help me guard the entrance.
they go! Come back, you fish-faced bastard! That was a close call.
I don't think I should use that right now.
I do.
Everyone, take cover!
This looks pretty much like cover to me. No, it's completely natural.
Try using the cannon scope to get a better look.
Poseidon farted. Can I fire? Oh yeah.
They go! Come back, you fish-faced bastards! That was a close call.
Well done, Hansen.
Most of the crew are dead, Jack. Why the retreat?
I'll need some authority to use the cannon.
Press F to hold on to this bar. Okay, that makes
that
a little sense.
Was no natural incident. It looks like there's some sort of witchcraft happening on the reef.
I forgot to
Jack,
let go.
Try using the cannon scope to get a better look.
That guy fell. Bird's nest, they call it.
Cover!
Grab on.
Take it easy, Thompson. Now tell me slowly, what's the situation?
Thank heavens you're alive, sir. There's hardly any of the crew left, and it looks like some of those things managed to get below deck.
Have you seen Captain Hurst?
He's gone delirious, sir. Locked himself in his quarters. He won't answer the door to no one. With respect, sir, he's off his nut.
We need him to open the armory. Get inside!
Run!
Shut the door! Damn! I'm almost out of bullets. Gotta get below deck. Head for the armory. The
mess hall's locked, sir! We'll have to get to the stern!
Ow.
Jack, you keep back and look after Officer Winter. I'll make sure the room is clear. This
Move
way!
It.
Shut the doors behind you! That door won't hold forever. We gotta keep moving. The armory's not far. It's just through the main engine.
Wait! I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were one of those things. No one got hurt. Just calm down.
It's locked.
What's in here? Where was the save point? Oh, didn't see it on the floor there. Well, this looks like a good place to cut this one off.